I love the PlayStation controller for the PS4. It's light. However, the game should have been played this way for jump and shoot. Because I'm having a lot of problems with, like, sliding. Mega Man 1 and 2 probably have no problems with it. Mega Man 3 and onward is, I have problems with sliding and jumping. Because I always end up sliding instead of jumping. I don't know if it's because I haven't played in a while, but, like, it takes a while to get used to that control. And playing it this way opposed to this way is a big problem.